Kate Middleton's marriage with Prince William crumbles. Queen Elizabeth invites Meghan Markle to Sandringham, snubs Duchess of Cambridge. Kate Middleton and Prince William marriage slowly crumbles as Queen Elizabeth invited Prince Harry's girlfriend Meghan Markle to Sandringham on Christmas. It has been claimed by many reports today that Kate and William are experiencing marital woes because of the several circumstances surrounding their marriage life. Some of these circumstances include dealing with the other members of the royal family, keeping with their royal duties and working for their royal duties. Celebrity Dirty Laundry reported that Queen Elizabeth invited Meghan to Sandringham to celebrate Christmas with the royal family. It was Harry who insisted that his grandmother would invite the actress as he wants to celebrate Christmas with his girlfriend. So the Queen just granted her grandson's request. But because of this so-called invitation, Kate Middleton felt like she was snubbed by the Queen and thus opted to celebrate Christmas with her family instead of going to Sandringham. But it has been revealed before that Kate chose to celebrate this special day with the royal family. That's because of her fear that the Queen would rather favor Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. But it just happened and Kate was completely out of the picture. As more and more controversies involving the royal family are coming out, Kate Middleton and Prince William's marriage is the one affected the most. The past days and months, their marriage has been the talk of the town, suggesting that their marriage slowly falls apart since both of them are rumored to have